Hello and welcome. When you look across the university, each college and school is headed by an academic dean, and that dean really serves as that senior leader for each of those areas. Over the next few weeks, we're going to bring you an introduction to some of our new deans that have joined us in the last year or so. Today, we are pleased to start with our dean of the Herff College of Engineering, Dean Okenwa Okoli. Welcome.
Thank you, Bill.
We're glad you're here. Now, you joined us earlier this year, so you've been here a few months. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, name is Okenwa Okoli, and I joined the Herff College of Engineering on the 1st of January. So I spent my new year right here in Memphis.
Okay, good.
And I've been enjoying it ever since.
Fantastic.
I came from the only joint college of engineering in the United States, the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering.
Okay.
Which has a PWI and an HBCU joined in the heap.
Fantastic. Well, so what was it then? I mean, it sounds like you were in a great position where you were. What was it about the dean's position here that attracted you to the University of Memphis?
Well, to tell the truth, I was a chair, and at that point I was thinking, you know, I've got to go to the next step. And of course the next step is deanship. And as all these positions were coming, somewhere called Memphis called me. And I got here, and to tell the truth, I didn't know anything about the Herff College of Engineering. The city of Memphis I knew was all about Elvis. But when I got here, I saw the people. And when I saw the people, Bob lit in me and saying, this is where I need to be.
Good. Well, we're glad you're here. Now, as you look for at the College of Engineering and you look out over the next few years on the horizon, what are some of the major initiatives that you need to work on?
Major thing is looking at student growth, graduate and undergraduate, and harnessing our great research that we do. We do a lot of great things, but the world doesn't know about it.
Yeah.
We've got to do a better job marketing the great stuff we have. My great colleagues doing all sorts of funded research. And right now we are beating all my imagination. The milestones I set in my mind have already gone past.
Oh, fantastic,
so,
good,
yes.
Good. Well, you know, this is one of the things that you mentioned is that we need to do a better job of telling the great things that we're doing. And so that's what we're trying to do through this series is tell the great things that we're doing here at the University of Memphis. We are so pleased to have you here. Thanks for joining us today and best of luck in meeting those initiatives.
Thank you so much.